curious Sir Isaac Newton, who was sure that there was more to sunlight than meets the eye. Mm. So he trapped a sunbeam and passed it through a prism. And there were the colors of the rainbow.
Mmm, that's really good.
The component parts of white light. Visible light extends from 7,700 angstrom units for the visible red down to 3,900 for the visible violet. But the invisible infrared rays go up into the hundreds of thousands, while the invisible ultraviolet rays drop down to about 100 angstrom units.
I love it. Where can I find it?
Excuse me, they came back a little sooner than I thought they were going
to. More to sunlight than meets the eye.
Isaac Newton. He discovered the laws of motion, the laws of gravity, the laws of optics. He invented calculus.